Call Maximum Financial Services where you get the max for your tax. No dependents? Call me. No job? Call me. EBT, SSI, public assistance? Call me. I get anybody they bread.
Carlton Grimes got me $1,300 last year, and I ain't do shit. A nigga was just playing Xbox and smoking weed all day. Thanks, Mr. G.
I made $4,300 stripping last year, and he was able to give me $7,000 back as a refund. And he's a genius.
Shit.
Mr. Jones, welcome to Maximum Financial Services. We get you the max for your tax. How may I help you, sir?
The homie said I can come up here and get hooked up with my taxes.
Ah, you come to the right place. Of course I can help. Well, first, let me ask, what's your occupation?
Oh, I'm sorry, man. I ain't had no job, man.
Mr. Jones, slow down. See, an occupation is simply a source of income, not necessarily one of those pesky ass jobs. Who needs those? What did you do to get your paper last year?
I sold weed.
Oh, you sold weed. You are a florist. An entrepreneur, huh? I had no idea you were an entrepreneur, sir. Hey, so what type of expenses did you incur last year?
Expenses? What you talking about?
My nigga, what did you spend your bread on?
I mean, I paid for two abortions last year.
Ah, two abortions. Abortions fall under child care, which is eligible for a deduction. Okay, we cooking with gas now. Check this out. Now, did you take a lot of bitches out last year, tricking, buying gifts, dinner, drinks?
What type of hell yeah, I ran through some racks tricking.
About how much?
Probably about $4,500.
$4,500, you're quite a big spender, huh?
I mean, I do what I do, you know what I'm saying?
A real trick. Okay, now all that falls under meals and entertainment, which is also eligible for a deduction. Okay, we own something right here. Now, what other type of expenses did you incur?
I really can't think of anything.
Come on, man, work with me. I'm trying to get you your bread, bruh. Come on now.
I bailed my baby mama out of jail.
Nigga, that's what the fuck I'm talking about. We gonna get this money, you feel me? Because you know bail falls under police union donation, which is a deduction. Ooh, boy, you is on and cracking. Let me see. Ooh, shit, you looking good, Mr. Jones. 1 second. Because according to my calculations, the U.S. government owes you a whopping $8,461.92. Yeah, not including my 49% fee.
Why I get my check?
Look, man, I don't know how you gonna get that motherfucker. You need to holler at Uncle Sam about it. I'm just a consultant. But check this out. I need my 49%, partner. Lock this motherfucker up before you go. And if I was you, I'd be out of here before 5, because they coming. Have a great day, Mr. Jones. So as you can see, I get the job done. Call Maximum Financial Services at 877-I-NEED-IT for all your tax preparation needs. Make an appointment, but hurry up and don't be late, because I got shit to do.
You got soda too?
Hell yeah. Shit, what you think, we're going to wash it down with our spit? Look, all this, $15 in the theater. With our coupons, $4.
Look at my baby couponing. You better save that money, boy.
The story.
Do it.